Welcome to DatabaseTown. In this video, we'll learn types of data in data science. Data is the lifeblood of data science, and understanding its different types is crucial for effective analysis and problem solving. Here's a breakdown of the main categories. 1. By measurement scale, it is divided into quantitative and qualitative data. Quantitative data, this type can be measured and expressed numerically, allowing for calculations and precise analysis. It can be discrete or continuous. Discrete data represents whole numbers with distinct intervals between them. Examples are number of customers and shoe size, whereas continuous data represents values that can take any value within a range. Examples are height, temperature. Qualitative data. This type describes qualities or characteristics and isn't numerical. It focuses on understanding the what and why, rather than just the how much. It can be classified as nominal data, categorizes things without inherent order. For example, hair color, blood type. Ordinal data categorizes things with an inherent order or ranking, for example, movie ratings. Textual data, information expressed in words, phrases, or paragraphs. Examples are interview transcripts, social media posts. 2. By origin, the data can be structured, unstructured, or semi-structured. Structured data. Well-organized data stored in relational databases or spreadsheets, easily searchable and analyzable. Unstructured data. Data without a predefined format, like text documents, images, audio, and video, requires specialized techniques for analysis. Semi-structured data blends aspects of structured and unstructured data, like XML or JSON files, with both predefined formats and flexible elements. 3. By source. Primary data, collected directly from the source by the researcher, offering high control and accuracy. Secondary data, already collected by someone else, readily available but might require careful evaluation for biases and limitations. 4. By time, it is divided into two subtypes. Cross-sectional data, represents a single point in time, like a snapshot. Time series. Data, captures data over a period. Helps in analysis of trends and changes. Understanding these types is essential for choosing the right analysis tools and techniques for extracting meaningful insights from your data. Remember, the best approach often involves combining different types of data to paint a comprehensive picture and address complex problems effectively. That is all for today. Thanks for watching the video.